Hello everyone, my name is Kaepathic, and this is my trophy guide for Final Fantasy X HD. I'm currently going through and fighting all the Dark Aeons. In this video, I'll be fighting Dark Ifrit. Now, Dark Ifrit, like all Dark Aeons, appears once you have access to the airship. So once you do, come here to Beaconell Island, near the end of the area where you went to the Albed home. You will find this Albed woman. She will lead you over to this cliff. And what she wants you to do is she wants you to look down it. And this doesn't start the fight right away. The game's nice enough to show you what's down there. So now you have a little bit more access, and she's like, go ahead and peek over the ravine. Now, Dark Ifrit is actually not that difficult. Just for starters, all three characters have their celestial weapons, and on all their armor, I have auto haste, auto protect, and auto phoenix down. Even at maximum stats, as you can see, Ifrit hits pretty hard, and he gets a lot of critical hits on me. That's because my stat or my luck stat is not built up properly. It's pretty much near the low regular levels. I haven't built it at all, so that's probably why he gets a that is why he gets a lot of critical hits on me. But even outside that, he hits pretty hard. He counterattacks everything you send at him, so be aware of that. It's really best to have something like Auto Phoenix on, because you can save a turn by rip. By having that automatically resurrect anyone who goes down. Outside of that, every time he has his turn, he will use his Meteor Strike ability, which hits for a lot more, but also does magic damage, not physical, so be aware of that. And the only other thing that really needs to be said is when he gets a full overdrive. He will use his Hellfire attack, which can hit all three characters, so you should. Excuse me, sorry. You should bring in Yuna and have her summon an Aeon to tank it if he gets his overdrive bar full. Aside from that, he only has about 1.4 million HP, so if you use Quick Hit more than just regular attacks, you should be able to get him down no problem without even seeing anything close to his overdrive. That's really all there is. He's just another easy Dark Aeon, luckily, as long as you're prepared properly. For more information, you can visit PlayStationTrophies.org for a detailed written guide for this game and all trophy-related information. The link will be in the information section below. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you in the next video, and have a good day.